Morning, Air Force helicopters are getting ready to head back out to search for a missing plane and its pilot. The single-engine Cessna took off from Aberdeen last Wednesday night and hasn't been seen since. The pilot was headed to Oaks, North Dakota. Searchers have been on the ground since Thursday, but the recent winter storm grounded the Civil Air Patrol and U.S. Air Force on Saturday.